Can you imagine a shelf? But it's the Origami story. They have created a shelf unlike any of the dumb shelves that you find in any other store out there. They've made a smart shelf. And I will tell you tonight, it's gotten smarter than ever before. It's more versatile than ever before. So what can be this, which is a beautiful six shelf, decorative, super strong, really versatile. Watch this, guys. All of a sudden, if you need it to be, it becomes this? Are you kidding me? It is one of the coolest designs that Origami has ever created. We've got great colors for you. And why is it so special tonight? Because it is our best foot forward. It's our best value today. Now, here's the scoop. We also have a shipping deal going on tonight. Here's what's going to happen with this. If you spend $99 or more, then all of your items are going to ship for free, which is great, on storage and organization. This included. So you've hit the $99, which means this is going to ship absolutely free. Now, that's a big story because typically when we have offered Origamis, I'd say over the last 5-6 months, no free shipping. You've had to pay full shipping, and it's expensive because, you know, they're shelves, for gosh sakes, and they're made of metal, and they're beautiful, and they're sturdy and strong. So that shipping deal is awesome, and you're in right off the bat when you pick up one of our Origamis tonight. Well, let's show you the magic. Let's show you how it happens. And to do that, I'm going to get Tracy Rosa to join me. Okay.
Hi.
I got to tell you, just when I thought Origami was as clever and smart as they could be, all of a sudden they go, boom, we're doing something else.
They're like, here, hold my drink. I'm going to up the ganty.
Mic drop.
Right?
Yeah.
And listen,
it's cool.
Like 5-6 months ago, they're like, we're coming out with this brand new thing. It's going to be a six shelf and a three shelf, and it's going to be zero assembly, and you're going to be able to flip and flop it. And I was like, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Right.
You know, it's still gonna be metal and it's still gonna be wood. Like, how in the world are you gonna do this?
And it still collapses in like an origami does?
And I still don't need any tools? Like, sign me up,
yes.
All right? So you're probably asking, like, how in the world does all of this work? And we're gonna show you all the different ways, but I don't want you to miss this, all right? So here we've got it, three tiers, and then check this out. I swing this over like that.
Wait, you gotta do it again. We missed it.
Come on. Okay.
Do you want to try?
Look at.
It starts.
It starts like
la.
This. Like this. All right. And then I just swing this over like so. And now I have six tiers.
Isn't that cool?
So you decide. And it can be this way, it can be that way, it can be up, down, side to side, vertical or horizontal, whenever you want it to be. Because if you're like me, I'm changing my mind daily on how I decorate my house.
Sure. Well, also, I think, too, we have changes in our lives, you know? And that's the neat thing about Origami. And I gave my son some advice tonight, too. He loves books. He loves reading. He's a vivacious reader. And he likes reading hard books. Isn't that amazing? And what I said to him, I literally was on the phone tonight, and I said, Ethan, we've got a really good Origami deal coming up at midnight. He was just about to buy shelves for all his books. And I said, don't waste another cent of your hard-earned money, because he's a college student who works in an emergency room in a hospital. I go, do not spend your hard-earned money buying any other shelves out there. Invest in the Origami. And this one is now, quite frankly, the most versatile one we've ever offered. I do want to do colors right off the bat. We will show you the magic of how it collapses down to basically nothing.
Uh-huh.
But again, if you want to get organized, if you're tired of digging for stuff in the closet, you can't find this, you buy multiples of something else simply because you can't get to it, this is your chance to really order a couple of these on our FlexPay with the free shipping and take advantage of the savings tonight while we have it available. So here's our first color.
Yeah, so this is our platinum and gray, and this has become a huge customer pick, Suzanne, because I want to just take this out of the way.
That's pretty.
This shelving is spectacular. You've got our furniture grade wood right here, but I want you to see from up top here, because it literally looks like somebody hand painted this beautiful wood. It adds so much depth, so much design. I mean, look at that.
That's great.
I mean, there are hues of browns, there are hues of black in there, there's a cream in there, and then you've got this beautiful stainless steel looking color right here. This is our platinum. If you have stainless steel appliances, this will match back to it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's gorgeous. So
and we're seeing flooring now. Everybody I know is doing new flooring is doing that color, this exact color actually, of gray. Now, just a little heads up, in the platinum, I only have 1,000 to go around for the entire nation for the entire day. So if you really want that pretty platinum, you might not want to wait too long on it. We don't have a lot of those. All right. Next up.
All right, black on black.
Nice.
I like this one. We've got this one down in the lower model. Remember, all of these are the same rack. You just literally flip it like it says in the title right there. But this is the one it's gonna match back perfectly. So you've got the solid wood black shelves right here, the flat matte powder-coated steel frame right here. And again, that's gonna be that beautiful modern look on the black on black.
That's
there.
Awesome.
All right, this is new.
This is.
This is kind of fun.
We did gold.
We did gold.
Which this is the hot trend, guys, when it comes to home accessories, faucets. You're seeing so many gold accents. So I'm really glad Origami responded to
Absolutely.
That.
Absolutely. And it's a fun accent. You've got the wonderful contrast of the walnut right here. Again, that beautiful wood grain. But look at how classy this looks. This just goes to show it's not just... It's not just a rack, it's a shelving system. It's decorative, it's gorgeous. It'll go in any single room in your house. You don't have to worry about it. And listen, it's origami, and I know what you've come to expect, quality.
Right.
Almost 200 pounds.
That's crazy.
33 pounds of shelf.
And by the way, I have less than 800 available in the gold. So that I think is the most limited that we have. All right, the next color?
Vintage bronze.
Pretty.
You know, big, huge
this
customer.
This is such a big one. People love vintage bronze.
You know why? I think because it's rich, it's sophisticated, it's classic.
Yeah.
You know, it's a dark chocolate brown, some specks of gold in there. Not glitter, not sheen or shiny, but again, very rich. Hardwood floors, dark cabinets. This is phenomenal. And again, that beautiful accent with that, with the walnut.
And the most popular already, as it always is, this is, the bronze is always the second most popular, is white. Look, I mean, come on, look how versatile and great this one is, okay?
Can't go wrong.
Right.
Can't go wrong.
Right.
Remember, powder coated steel frame right here, beautiful white finish right here on this furniture grade wood. Again, classic, sharp, clean, bright, laundry room, bathrooms, you know, this is less than a foot off of the wall. So no matter in what configuration you have, it's less than a foot off the wall. So it's not big, it's not bulky. But again, 33 pounds per
shelf.
Well,
and typically when we've done our six-tier shelves, because we've done them, they're much, much thinner.
Yeah.
They're not this wide. They don't have the depth. And so for me, being a crafter, a lot of things like the Cricut and our 12 by 12 paper doesn't fit on a standard decorative origami shelf. And now you can easily fit that. So
all day long.
Little crafter alert, girls. If you're waiting for that, because us crafters, we love origami, because it gets you really organized. So a little bit, just to understand, now your papers and those deeper things are going to fit really well on that. Let's do some dimensions so we can stick it in my house.
Sounds good. All right. So does it fit for your house? Well, let's talk about it just down in the three-tier level. All right. So it stands 30 inches tall. Okay. 2 feet long. All right. And 12 and a half inches off of the wall. So that's your footprint on the big one, all right?
So it'd be 4 feet across.
Yep, four feet across.
You're multiplying by two.
Sorry, did I say two?
Yes, ma'am.
I apologize, Okay, four across, all right? Now, let's talk about 2 feet. Well, all you do is swing this over like so, all right? And your footprint is just cut in half, all
that's
right?
Awesome.
So you've got 2 feet across, still same width, still 12 inches deep, but now we're talking 60 inches tall.
That's great.
Okay?
And you know, the thing I like about it, it's the height's perfect.
Yeah.
Because you ever get shelving, it's too high and you can never reach anything on the top. This, you can get to all the shelves.
Yeah.
It's amazing, right? Like, this is so smart. If you want to get organized, do you have that closet that drives you nuts? Do you have an office that's a hot mess with papers everywhere? Do you have a scrapbooking room, a hobby room? I know a lot of us love origami because we love to sew. This is your chance. If you have anybody who's maybe moving in their life. For me, the reason I told my son, I said, Ethan, origami's not, you know, a particle board $12 shelf, but those fall apart. You can use them for maybe a couple of weeks and they start to bow. This will never do that. I said, son, don't waste your money on any other shelves. Buy an origami if you're going to buy any shelves. And here's the other reason why. My son, I'm so happy, is getting ready to graduate from college.
Oh, congratulations. Oh.
So I knew if he bought an origami tonight, it could move with him easily. And this is why. If you've never seen it, guys, this is the really cool thing. If you're brand new, this should blow you away, because all of that is right here.
Yes. Yeah. So when I tell you, if you're new to this origami concept, or, you know, what I want you to understand, quality and convenience. So it literally, all of this comes just like this, okay? The way that it works is I want you to just take it out of the box like so, okay? And it's gonna fall into place, all right? Check that out. That's it.
That's great. Look at
all right,
that.
That's it. It literally folded into that the three shelf system, okay? Now, if I wanted to bring it back up and if I wanted to store it, all I would have to do is this.
Okay, how crazy is that, you guys? Isn't that awesome? And it locks in the back. So once you have it the way you want it, it all locks into place and it stays put as well. Now, also talk a little bit about, again, this whole quality story. Mm-hmm. Guys, you can go out and get plastic shelves. You can get built-in shelves that never go with you anywhere. You can get that dumb particle board. You can get things made out of, I don't know, rough and tough material for a garage. This still has the kind of durability that we want in, let's say, some real heavy-duty shelving because it's powder-coated steel, isn't it?
Okay, so let's talk about that for a second. Powder-coated steel means that the color is chemically adhered to the metal, all right? There's this whole scientific method that they use because it's not like somebody came and like spray painted this. Right. It means that that powder coating is attached to every single nook and cranny on this. So we can say it will not chip, it will not corrode, it will not rust, it will stand the test of time. So your son will be able to take this from his dorm to his first apartment to his first home. Yep. It's something that will continue to go from home to home to home with you because, again, it's steel and it's wood, all right? That's what you want your furniture made out of. Now, here's the other kicker. When I say 33 pounds per shelf, I'm not saying that this is 33 pounds. What I'm saying, 33 pounds, 33 pounds, 33 pounds, 33 pounds, 33. I'm talking almost 200 pounds worth of weight can be on this shelving system, no matter what configuration you have it, whether you have it like this or whether you flip it over and you have it like this. Now, everything does lock in place. I am opening and closing it a million times, but we've got clasp all over this bad boy that will lock it in the way that you want it to go. We've got one on the side here. So if I wanted to leave it in this six-tier system, all I do is just lock it right there. So now everything is locked and loaded and we're ready to go. So it does all lock in place, but again, what crazy idea is this that I can one day have it like this, the next day I can have it like this, next week when I might change my mind about something else?
And if you're moving, you pick it up and you take it with you.
Exactly.
And I love this too because as your needs change, this is going to be able to change and adjust for you. Mm-hmm. For example, companies come and you're like, oh gosh, I want to give them their own shelves because I've got them back in a back bedroom that's my crafting area. I want their own space. And so you convert it this way. Maybe you want it for an office situation. Maybe it's for a whole gaming area, the TV, all the electronic gaming controllers underneath it. It's great for that. Mm-hmm. I love the other examples. Maybe you just want a mudroom. Okay, let's say, because remember, this is powder coated steel. So let's say you want to take all the mittens and all the gloves and hats and the boots and everything. And I love this. You could literally put it on the low end. And when the kids come home from school or from outside playing, they've got a place to put all their junk.
Yeah, imagine that entryway. You know, you walk in, you throw your keys right here. You know, kids, take your shoes off. Mm-hmm. I've got two kids in school. Put your backpacks right here.
Great idea.
Never a question of where anything is. You know, you know that your gloves are here, your hats are here, your shoes are here, your backpack's here. Whatever is right at that entryway. When people come into your home, what a wonderful, subtle way to say, please take your shoes off.
Right, that's
What a wonderful way for them, a place for them to put their purses or their handbags.
It's a great idea.
And that's just the entranceway to your home. Literally think of any single room in your house and ask yourself, could my room benefit from something like this?
Sure.
I like this for crafting.
I love this.
You know, Suzanne, you were saying how needs change, and it immediately thought of a nursery. Because when you have an infant, you would have it up like this. But when the baby's a little older, crawling all around, you probably want it a little lower to the ground.
And when they're toddlers, you're like, hey, put all your toys away, put your Legos away in the baskets.
Right.
That's a perfect, that's a great example. And then when they're off to college as you're weeping, hey, take that shelf with you. For gosh sakes, you're going to need it in the dorm room.
I
tell you, it's not a shelf that you buy and all of a sudden 6 weeks later you see the bowing in the center of it like you do the dumb particle board or the plastic things. Do you have that shelving out in the garage? And you know if you take that paint can off of it, the whole thing's going to collapse. I think personally it's too pretty for a garage, but people love their garages to be organized. It can take that more heavy duty-ness to it, even though they've made it super stylish. It doesn't have an industrial look, so it really adds style to whatever room you're working in.
Yeah.
Now, I want us to go behind us because I love the next two examples.
Yeah.
And this is a perfect example for me, too. A lot of people just don't have a dedicated craft room. Gosh knows we'd all love one, but most of us don't have one. I love in a little nook, we can kind of create our own little origami space here.
Absolutely. So you have your workstation right here. You have your desk, either stand-up desk or this desk. But everything that you need is right here at your fingertips.
Right. Love that.
And it doesn't scream storage. I mean, this gold one, well, all of them. They're beautiful. They're decorative. They're strong. Never a question of whether or not this it's going to be strong enough for your crafting tools or your, you know, your Crickets or whatever you're picking up. It's great. Some other great design features. I just want to stop over here for a second. You've got a full foot here. All right, on the top and the bottom shelf. That's fantastic for filing binders, for scrapbooks, whatever you need to stand up, there's a ton of space. But we've got three shelves right here that are just a little thinner. They're 10 inches each.
Great, that's so
smart.
So
again, so many different options that they've thought about when they've created this system so that no matter what feature you have it in, you're benefiting from it.
And little heads up, if you want the gold, we're down to under 700 left for the whole day. So obviously you guys are loving the gold. It's first time we've done it. Also, I got a little metallic shout out right here. Look at this Gemini. Oh, wait, Erin, Jenny was supposed to tell me what's the day I'm doing this. Give her a little ring for me. Look at this. We have a metallic Gemini, which is an embossing and die cutting machine from Crafter's Companion. How cool is this?
Love it.
It's coming up in a few days, and I will give you that launch date in just a moment. But before we find out that, let's sneak into the closet, because this is one of our
game
nightmare
changer
places.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, do you wear the same dumb pair of black shoes to work every day because it's the only pair you can find that are coordinated? Do you wear the same sweater or the same outfit all the time because it's the only one that's not jammed in the closet? Check this out.
Right?
Now you can really utilize all that wasted space.
Brilliant design.
So smart.
I find shoe racks a pain to put together, to find something that's going to fit in there that's strong enough, that's not going to bow, stuff that has enough room for my boots, all right? Again, look at this. I love their still plenty of space underneath my hanging jackets, my hanging shirts. You put your long dresses and your jeans to the sides of this, and you have a complete system. So,
that's
not only shoes, handbags, clutches, scarves, belts, everything that is loose and doesn't have a home in your closet now is perfectly, just simple hats.
Yes, you don't crush your hats.
Yeah, how many times have you ruined a hat because you never had a place for it? And I just like the way it looks.
I do too.
I think it.
Well, and how much does it cost to get a custom made closet?
Right.
Why spend that money? Because if you go to move, that custom's staying there, and it might not be the way you want it. Now you totally can customize your space however you want. Now remember, the really key to this, the cool key. Are you going to push it over?
I didn't mean to cut you off, but I even thought for a second, like you could flip this over and you.
Well,
have
I was
a
thinking
whole,
the same thing.
You have like a whole shelving system right there when it comes to how your needs change.
Wouldn't that be smart?
Yeah.
It's just so smart. All right, so please remember, this is the key. This shelf you see right here is the exact same thing that you see here. It flips. We've never offered anything like this before. And as you saw a moment ago, it collapses into about 6-7 inches. So if you don't want it out, you can store it away. The funny thing about origami, though, you'll find is once you open it up, you never close it. Like, I have origami in my crafting area. I have origami in our storage space. Mm-hmm. Once it's open, my stuff is on it. I don't close it. But if I have to move, which I am going to be doing, then easy, I can take it with me. Also, guys, just a little heads up. If you want the bronze, so we have the bronze with the walnut top, or the white on white, the white with the white, those two are by far outselling the other colors. Now, the gold's the most limited, but if you want the bronze or you want the white, I always recommend shopping at midnight. I know you might be watching and saying, well, I don't know, you know, gosh, that looks so clever. Oh, maybe I should. I love midnight because I have all the colors. That's definitely not true as the day continues on. We start to lose colors as we move throughout our day. Also, a really big deal lately, our origami has not been free shipping. Mm-hmm. So the fact that anything over $99.95 is going to be, or $99, you're going to get it to ship for free. You're in. You got it. We're good to go. And that's a special that will run all day today. So if you spend more than $99 on your storage and organization, then it's going to ship for free. Do I have that correct? I do, don't I? Oh, even clearance item is included. That's usually not included. So, hey, if it's storage and organization, that's awesome. But take advantage of it because this is not a small little teeny earring box. You know, this is a nice big box when you get it at home.
Yeah.
And I love this. The conversion is so clever.
I know, because when you were talking about it, I'm thinking, I hope at home people aren't thinking that you have to deconstruct it, that you have to take anything apart to rebuild it into the 3-tier if it's at the 6-tier. No, you don't have to do anything. It's in the 6-tier and you're like, you know what? Let's do 3 tiers. Okay. All I do is flip this over. That's it. I'm good to go.
And
it's so simple. Again, 33 pounds each single shelf, not all the way atop, across, One, two, three, four, five, six, all right? Dimensions again. If it's in the three tier, you've got 4 feet across, about 12 and a half inches off the side, and 30 inches tall. When I flip it over like so, okay, now we're looking at 60 inches tall, 2 feet across, and still a foot off of the wall. Now, great design features as well. I love the crisscross on the side. That again is gonna prevent stuff from falling off the side, and it just looks a little nicer. Mm-hmm. I love that decorative touch. Powder coated steel, and then you've got that furniture grade wood on top there.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you the little baby brother that's over here because it's pretty darn cute. If you wanna go a little smaller, look how cute this is. We actually have a 4-2. So this is the exact same concept, except it's four shelves, and when you flip it over, it's two low shelves. Now again, for your closet, that would be incredible. This is $79.95, it got FlexPay on it. So grab this today while we have it. I have the same colors in this, but it's so cute. Instead of a six shelvy, we've got a four shelvy if you wanna pick this one up. And again, that's gonna flip over and create two shelves that are gonna be, what are we talking the width on this one? Do you know the width on this?
That's the same. It's gonna be less than a foot off the wall.
Okay, so it'll still be 2 feet. It's just gonna be lower.
Yeah.
Gotcha, okay, mm-hmm. So there you go. Just wanna make sure you understood we have that. Again, let's talk about some concepts and ideas.
Absolutely.
Because for crafters, this is a dream. And I'll tell you, I picked an origami multi-shelf system for my crafting area, and it's thin. Mm-hmm. So while I love it, it just doesn't have the width I need.
Right.
And I still use it.
Yeah.
Just things hang off.
Right. And listen, I didn't even get into crafting until I started working at HSM, but I couldn't resist all the deals. I didn't realize how big the 12 by 12 paper storage is. That's a big deal.
Yeah.
You know, and again, we really create so much of our origami with crafters in mind because of stuff like that. So again, look at how great this beautiful gray and platinum one is. I know we're not allowed to pick favorites, but my whole house is kind of in this gray. Mm-hmm. So again, it's very subtle. It's kind of a neutral color, but again, very classy, very on trend there. And then we've got, you know, you've got a good foot right here on the top shelf and the bottom shelf. So a lot of space. I mean, big appliances like this.
Yeah. This is the Cricut. Yeah. It's huge. And what's kind of fun about it too is if you flipped it open, let's see. I'm gonna see if it cleverly can work.
There you go.
Yeah, look, well, I have to let the front down. But yeah, you can get it to work without actually having to take it off of there, mm-hmm. which would be really cool because I can't get it shut. Okay, we'll just ignore that. But what I love, you can literally, because it's open in the back, your Cricut stuff will slide in and out.
Absolutely.
This is a great example, too.
Oh, this is, to me, is a game changer. Like I said, I've got two daughters. You know, they're both in school. I love this as a simple entryway. We don't have a mudroom here in Florida, you know, so this is a great place for everyone to throw your keys. Never wonder where your keys are. Backpacks go in here. I get home, I got my big, huge purse. That can go on here as well. And then just a place to kick off your shoes, you know, so we don't have, you know, shoes lying all over the place and no one's asking me in the next morning, hey, where are my shoes?
I can't find my tennis shoes.
Exactly. And you know what? Now they're not trekking stuff through the house. And it all kind of stays right here, which is really nice as well.
Now here's the gold.
Yeah.
And this is just, I think this really proves to you it's truly a decorative piece. It's strong. It's versatile. Incredibly versatile. It's incredibly clever, and yet it looks good in any room.
Absolutely. Yeah. And again, like you said, this is a decorative look too. You know, we've had all these different things, but heck, we have a lot of this stuff. I'm a sucker for those home stores. I go out and I buy them. I come home, I have nowhere to put them.
Right.
You know, but I want a place to put my family photos. I want a place that maybe something was passed down from generation to generation. This is just a great, great one. So this is the gold with the walnuts.
And also too, think about your kitchen. I mean, do we never have enough room for the appliances? Maybe you just got the Nutribullet. We just had the Nutribullet on, did a last look at it, and you're like, where do I put all that Nutribullet stuff? Maybe all your cookbooks could be on here.
Absolutely.
Certainly every one of these shelves holds more than 30 pounds, so you can put a lot of appliances on here, or it's your mixing stuff, it's your baking items, it's the canned goods in the pantry that you never have enough space for. You know, you'll find so many uses for this, but now that you've got the versatility, I think you can even explore more ideas.
100%.
That's a great idea.
Office, you know, I don't have an office, I have a corner in the guest bedroom.
Right,
you know,
right.
But there's a lot of stuff that needs to fit in that corner, you know? Now I've got a wonderful space, 4 feet across, less than a foot off of the wall. I can fit my full-size printer here. I can go ahead and put, you know, all the reams of paper, all the notes. I have my pencils, my files right there. Again, enough space for those binders that's gonna hold everything in there, and still enough space to add some of the fun touches as well, to give it like that overall design look. So that's the office one, that's our vintage bronze. And then again,
yeah, for the bathroom.
Bathrooms are such a nightmare to find storage for. It's usually particle board, it's usually plastic, you know, it breaks down in the heat and the humidity. This is strong, it's steel and wood. But you need all this stuff. You need your towels. This could be filled with lotions and potions or some of your brushes or your hair tools. You can put your rollers right here, toilet paper, bars of soap could go in here. Again, less than a foot off of the wall. So if you have that tight-knit spot, this will take that one nook and cranny and turn it into a phenomenal storage solution.
And literally, you pull it out of the box
and
you set it up. I mean, it's good to go. It's extremely simple. And that's another reason why the origamis have been customer reviews and customer picks, literally with thousands of great reviews over several years now. It's smart, it's versatile, it's great quality. And if you're thinking about getting organized or you're gonna buy some other shelving, don't waste your money. Can you find cheaper shelving? Yes, of course you can, but it's not gonna last. It's gonna fall apart, and chances are you're not gonna move it. With this, when you're ready to move or you change your mind or your lifestyle changes, it completely changes with you in this incredibly brilliant, versatile design. So remember, I've got all the colors now. Yep. Just remember, the gold is now the most limited.
Okay.
Also, if you want the platinum gray color, we have 900 left for the whole day.
Okay.
That's nothing. That's like a drop in the bucket. So only less than 900 now left in our platinum gray. All right. Now, if you want the smaller rack, can we go over here and show you this one?
Yes.
It's so cute. This is like the little brother. You know, this is like the little brother right here. Same concept, except it's only four shelves or two versus the 6-3. So it's the 2-4.
Yeah, absolutely. And again, great colors with that as well. Less than a foot off of the wall. Again, you're looking at about a foot and a half off the side, and this is how easy it breaks down. You take it out of the box, you open it up, and you're good to go. I mean, that's it. You've got one clasp that's gonna secure everything. And now you're looking at complete diversity when it comes to that shelving system.
That's smart.
Isn't that great?
Also, it'd be kind of cute is to do the 6-shelf long and then do these on both sides.
Absolutely.
That'd be a great TV entertainment system.
Absolutely.
That you can take with you. And that looks great in the foyer. All right, we're going to wrap this up. Ms. Tracy, thank you.
Always fun, my friend.
Coming up next, we have a guy who's been on the air for 7 years. Remember Bruce?
Really?
He's coming
back.
Up. We'll find out what he has.
Awesome.
Stay with us.
Feel like
a brand new Skinny Girl is designed by a woman for women. It's functional, comfortable, and fashionable.
Can you feel this?
I wanted to celebrate every age, all sizes. It's a line for every body.
The List is your go-to guide for our favorite fashion and accessory finds of the week. We have the best styles hand-picked just for you. Join us every Thursday night to see what made The List.
HSN.
HSN and QVC launched a nationwide search to find the next big brands. Entrepreneurs faced our expert judges for a chance to see their dreams come true.
This is a dream that I had since I was 15 years old.
Now, for the first time ever, they will be able to bring their products to you live.
This is everything we ever wanted.
Discover all the exciting and innovative products here on the premiere of The Big Find, tomorrow.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Welcome. if you will, please stay on the line for the hsn.com or go to hsn.com to pick up our origami shelf. Isn't that clever? If you're trying to get organized, that's really the best way to do it. If you're just thinking about buying new shelves, don't waste your money on the stuff out there. Trust me, origami is fabulous. Well, I'm very excited, and I gave you, oh, by the way, the Gemini. I showed you that Gemini metallic machine. We're going to be launching that, and I'll be here for it on January 28th. So crafters, heads up, we've got a brand new Gemini coming up in that show. But now I'm excited because I've not seen this gentleman for 7 years, and Bruce Lubin is back. And what has he done? Well, he created the number one best-selling book series in the history of HSN. It's called Who Knew? And to celebrate his 15th year of coming up with the most clever ideas that make your life so much easier, things you just go, I never knew that, but daggone it, I'm going to do it, and ultimately to save you a ton of money, we have his latest edition, and he's back, and I couldn't be more excited about it. Hello, Bruce. Welcome back.
Honey, I'm home.
I got to give you a hug. It's so good to see you.
It's been 7 years.
Isn't that crazy?
I know, it's crazy.
Well, welcome
crazy.
Back.
Thank you. It's great
and
to be here.
And you came back with a bang. We got a brand
we
new
did.
Book.
We did. And you're exactly right. This is the best-selling series in HSN history. Over 5 million sold. The best-reviewed series in HSN history. And that's because these tips work. So a lot of the tips have changed now. There's about 40% new tips, okay? So we're not going to tell you how to fix your CD anymore when it gets scratched. We're going to tell you how to extend the life of your iPhone battery, right? And how to get better Wi-Fi. But the message is still the same. Save time, save money, and you know, buy just what you need to buy. So if you look, Suzanne, in these three little buckets here,
okay.
If you guys can see this, everything here, you guys do not need to buy if you follow the tips.
Wow.
Hulu. I am telling you.
Okay, that easily pays for this book, probably five, six times over.
Pays for this book. So these sprays, these fabric softener sprays, you can use vinegar. And what is this? This is a jewelry cleaner. We have a simple way to use something else instead to do that. And the problem with these products that you buy now is they're bad for you. So this little shower door cleaner is, it is known to cause cancer in the state of California. Okay, so I don't know if you're not in California, whether you don't get
it
or not.
I guess it doesn't.
It is known to cause cancer. You can use two ingredients in the book, and that's all you need. So all of this that you're buying, you don't need to buy anymore if you follow the tips in this book. And again, there's over 10,000 tips. There's great car tips. There's great tips for your dishwasher. Never buy these little pods, okay? They're too expensive. Buy the cheapest dishwasher detergent you can. Never buy this. Use a little vinegar. If you have rusted tools, just put some vinegar on them. Your lemons, what you're gonna wanna do is store them in water in the refrigerator and change the water about once a week, and this will stay for weeks and weeks. This one here, I bought the two of these yesterday. You can see already, this one didn't get bigger. This is already getting hard and sort of, you know, ugly.
Right?
Because of that. Okay. Another great thing with lemons is you can use it to, if your pets are chewing at wires, just put a little lemon on it, and that's all you need to do. Never buy flea collars. With the tip in this book, they're filled with chemicals. They're expensive. You don't need them.
Isn't that crazy?
Right? Absolutely. Everything you see here, you can get rid of, whether it's a carpet cleaner or this. The beauty products, I mean, this is a dark eye. What is this? It's an eye cream. I'm telling you, there's a simple solution in the book that you can use. And once you start using these tips and you're no longer sort of marketed to and you're no longer ripped off, it's a great feeling to know that you can get all this stuff done.
It's actually really empowering.
Yeah.
Like, I'll tell you, I still to this day use one of your tips, and it is paid for the books that I bought years ago over and over by the hundreds of dollars on one single tip. And I always think of you when I do that tip.
So what's so interesting is we've been doing this for 30 years. What I just did there is I got rid of lipstick. So if you put lipstick on a glass in a dishwasher, you know, lipstick is water resistant. You need a little salt. That's all you need. And then the problem is solved. Also, if you're cleaning your iron, a little salt here, like this. If it's gunky, just use a little salt and it'll be fixed. Great way to keep your pastry
brushes.
That's the word I'm looking for. Brushes. It's a fancy word. Brushes. Use a little salt. Those are the sort of tips that are
show them this one. This one's so good. This is so smart.
So this is great. This is how you want to store your jewelry, right? In a straw so it never gets tangled. But if it does get tangled, a little olive oil is all you need. Is olive oil will fix it. Valentine's Day is coming up, Suzanne. Yes. As you know, if you're getting roses, what you want to do is you want to spray them like this with a little bit of hairspray. That'll keep them for weeks longer. Also,
see, wait a minute, on that one you all went, okay, who knew? Who knew that one? That's a new one.
And what you, I don't know if you guys can get in here, but can you see what I've created with tape is like a little matrix here, right? This keeps the flowers apart, right? And that keeps them looking like there's more than there really are. If you're buying a cake or baking a cake, look how we're storing it now. There's baker's secrets, just
smart.
A little bit of white bread. Yeah, and that'll keep
from getting
it
dry.
Yep. Here's a great tip. If you're out and you spill some wine like this, say, oops, that's not good, you're going to use peroxide and detergent. Now, this works on any color fast material that you have, right? You should let it go for about 10 minutes, but you know, since it's TV, I'm doing it in about 10 seconds, but look at that, okay? So anything that's color fast, it doesn't have to be white, it can be anything. You just use peroxide and detergent. It's in the book. If you have something that isn't color fast, a carpet maybe, you wanna use some shaving cream. All right, so that's a great
that's
tip.
Wild.
Here are the sort of tips, oh, look at this, I'm making a mess here already, that are brand new. So this is called heat shrink, right? We all have the wires that are like this for our phones,
my
right?
My husband totally does.
Of course you do. So you wanna put this over like this, and then what you're gonna do is blow dry it, and check this out. Check out what it feels like now.
Oh my gosh, look at that, guys. Look
all
at
you
that.
Do is you blow dry it, and it's completely fixed.
That is one of the greatest tips ever.
So think about it.
Because we have the rattiest cords at home.
Everyone
but I'm always
has the
afraid
cords.
To use them. Then you get how much money do you spend just buying a new cord like this?
That's right. That's right. So think of that also. if your Wi-Fi is bad, believe it or not, I didn't invent this. Kids at Dartmouth, way smarter than I did, found a way to use aluminum foil to extend the life of your Wi-Fi.
Okay. You're kidding.
So,
to make it stronger?
Kidding. Right.
Your
to make it stronger.
Wi-Fi signal stronger.
Yeah, it totally works. There's so many other tips that you can use. If you've got bugs in your house, you want to use cornmeal to get rid of ants. I mean, how many of us have these little ant traps, which, by the way, are filled with chemicals? Do they work? Like, we've had these in our house since, like, the Reagan era, right?
Right.
Aren't they still sitting there? You can get rid of bugs in your drawers with basil. Also, if you've got spices that are expired, all you need to do is, with clean hands, this is how you're going to use them. When you're cooking, the oils in your hands will reactivate them. Okay, so you're not gonna have to throw things out. Another tip, you know, your herbs. This is basil again here. Fresh herbs in a bag with a little paper towel that's wet will last weeks and weeks. All right, so think about right here what you've just saved, right? That's what the book is filled with. Over 10,000 tips. Again, 30 years, Jeannie and I have been doing this.
Yeah.
And the best reviewed book in HSN,
it's
or books
crazy,
in HSN
right?
history,
and
of course
this,
they
and
really
this
work.
This is the newest 15th year edition. If you have the old books, remember there's 40% new tips in here. So it's really been updated for our new electronics, our new lifestyles, our busier lifestyles. But I've got to tell you, it's page after page. It's actually almost 400 pages. Crammed with the most clever ideas. If you just use a couple of them, it's paid for itself. But here's the scoop. I want you to get it before this is sold out. Bruce was on for the first time after 7 years back before Christmas. Every book you brought in completely sold out. He's back tonight for only the second time, and we've got these finally back in stock.
Yeah.
It's a customer pick. You can read the reviews. It's free shipping and handling. So for under $20, get it at home. If it doesn't pay for itself in the first couple of tips, then send it back, get your refund.
Right.
But I'm telling you, it's a great read, and you really do go, who knew?
That's right, and it's so easy. It's just little paragraphs, and there's an index in the back, so if you have a problem, if you have snakes or bugs or you've got a stain on the wall, just go look it up in the back and you'll figure it out.
So here's my favorite. Four beauty recipes featuring chocolate. Okay, beauty recipes featuring chocolate. I'm
chocolate is great. It's an antioxidant and it's great. So here's what I'm doing here. Here's our old ice bucket. And this is toothpaste. So forget the silver polish. Can you see what I've just done in like a second here? Look at this. Look at this. This is what I mean. You don't need to buy the silver polishes. You don't need to buy half the things you guys are buying. I'm telling you, you're gonna save so much money and you're gonna feel smarter when you realize like, wow, I don't need to be marketed to anymore. All of these things. I can get rid of mosquitoes with vanilla, with a little bit of hot sauce and one other ingredient. I can get rid of the squirrels that are in my garbage, that sort of thing. Cloves, if you have those disgusting silverfish coming up your drain, they really are bad. A few cloves will get rid of them. Here's a great tip, okay? This is a little bit embarrassing to show you, but if you're cutting an onion and it's and you cry, what you want to do is put a piece of bread in your mouth like this.
Really?
This is what you want to do. If you put bread in your mouth and you cut an onion, I'm telling you, the tears are gone. So there you
That's
go.
That's a goodie. That's a really
A lot
good
of
one.
These tips are old-fashioned, but they work. So there's a lot of remedies and treatments that our grandparents had before, you know, years and years and years ago. Like if they were nauseous, they used ginger ale and ate a little ice and then just smelled some newspaper, okay? Back
That's
pain.
Crazy.
They would use mustard. Leg cramps, there was no leg cramp medicine, there was quinine. You know what's the biggest ingredient in diaper cream? It's zinc oxide. That's what you use for blemishes. Okay, so think about all of the things that you spend money on. This sugar scrub is sugar and oil. All right, so do the math on that. How easy is that to make? The recipe is in the book. It's two ingredients. All the money you were gonna save on that.
Oh, it's
if
crazy.
You've got, and this is kinda, I'm gonna ask you to do something that's a little unpleasant. If you've got like a mildewed pillow, smell
yes.
that a little bit. It's a little bit old.
I don't really want to.
Well, I know.
Okay.
So I'm gonna spray, and now smell it.
You smell it. Oh yeah, it's fine. Oh, it smells good, yeah.
So that is vodka and water. That
You're
is
kidding.
Five parts water, one part vodka. So forget about, you know, if you've got mildewed curtains, if you've got a smoker in the house, you want to just do this, you
no
know.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Well,
no.
And guys, too, I mean, it goes on and we have bathroom makeovers. Listen to this. Parenting tips, party and gifting, holiday helpers, first aid, stress busters, sleep miracles, stomach soothers, pain relief, cold and allergy tips, wardrobe fixes, grooming tips, simple beauty, healthy hair, nails, skin solutions, anti-aging, spa treatments. Guys, that's only half the book. I can keep going on and on, but this is a really fun gift to give. If you have somebody who's getting married or moving to their first house, this would be the yeah. coolest housewarming yeah. gift. If you say, oh, you know what? Just a couple of these tips, I promise you, I have his older series, but just a couple of the tips will absolutely, I guarantee you, pay for the book. And then you literally have about 9,999 more tips to go after yeah. that. You're going to love it, and it'll be very surprising, but it really is brilliant. And you guys have spent years doing
yeah,
this.
Like 30, like our entire marriage. My
right.
God, what is wrong with us? But I mean, you can't go to the internet. You know, there's fake information on the internet.
Yeah.
I want to alert you. You've got to be really careful what you get. But
right.
what you can
Good
do
point.
Is if you have a tablecloth that you're using and you don't want stains on it, put a little starch on it beforehand. That's all you have to do. If you've got lights in your yard that, you know, they get rusty and they're gonna break before they come out, put a little petroleum jelly right here. If you've got warts, you wanna use duct tape. Cold sores, try unpasteurized honey. If you've got lips that if you're, you know, use a lot of stuff on your lips, a little petroleum jelly and just scrubbing it is all you have to do. There are over 10,000 tips. You're gonna save so much money.
And you will crack up. You open up, you'll start in the beginning, then you go, really, really? There's pet solutions, storage solutions, which we have from Origami as well.
Yep.
Home improvements, floor and carpet care, bathroom makeovers. Here we go, rubber bands, petroleum jelly, olive oil. They get their own section for olive oil. And
it deserves its own
so
section.
Much.
Oh my, it's incredible what you can do. Puffy eye things that you can use olive oil instead.
Okay, if
it's
I don't
so
have
simple.
You yet, this is gonna get you. Clean your toilet while you sleep.
Yeah, that's easy.
Don't tell them the secret. You got to get the book. That by itself, you should be buying it, right? If I can sleep and my toilet's clean, that would be a beautiful thing. Thanks, Bruce.
It's a pleasure.
Have
so nice
that.
To see you.
Tell Jeannie we said hi to
you.
Too.
You bet.
Yeah.
You
All
bet.
Right.
We'll
so
do.
We're gonna wrap up on that, guys. We have more available. I want to show you this. Now, this is our Origami heavy duty 3-tier rack, and it's a 2-pack. Again, a great, great customer pick. So we're gonna talk about the heavy duty 2-pack. Now, here's the scoop. When you put it in your cart, because it's free shipping, right? When you go online, it's going to show a shipping charge. It'll be absolutely free. Once it goes into your cart, it switches to free shipping, so don't freak out about that. But what I love about these guys is the versatility. $109.95, and again, free shipping because it's over $99, 5 flex pays. Those are great, and that is a more classic Origami, and you get a double pack, tons of colors to pick from. Just want to make sure that you knew that was available. And now we're going to go to the one that actually started it all. And I have two of these. This is how I got hooked on origami. This is how millions and millions of people have experienced origami, was the original big guy. This is the heavy duty. This is the one that I currently now have two of them in my storage space because I really needed to maximize. I had all these boxes piled one on top of the other, and the bottom box in my storage space, I was like, what's in there? I can't even get to it. They're so heavy. I thought, duh, put in your big heavy duty racks, and now I can slide them out, get what I need out of my storage space, and slide them back in with ease. But this is what started it all, literally, and you can read the reviews on .com. We're at a great price tonight, $118.95. Of course, we have 5 flex on this, and once again, free shipping, because we have a $99 or more, you're gonna get free shipping on your organizational and storage items. Hello and welcome back, Miss Tracy.
Hello, good to see you again,
indeed,
break.
This is the one that started it all,
yeah,
right?
The Godfather.
Yes,
I call this one the Godfather of origami.
Sure, that is
because,
true.
Listen, when we first launched this, what, 8 or 9 years ago, we started with a thing called origami, which is the Japanese art of paper folding, which makes sense because paper is easy to fold. Mm-hmm. Now, let's fold metal. I don't get it. You know, but origami has come up and they've nailed it, okay? So we're talking about a shelving system, all steel, that can hold up to 250 pounds per shelf without the wheels on, that you don't have to put together, all right? All you do is take it out of the box like so, open it up, everything falls perfectly into place, all right? You've got one famous little origami toggle, which is patented right here, all right? And all you do is take this, feed this through the top like so, and then push it down, and now all of this is locked and loaded and ready to go. This top shelf, it's already attached, okay? So all you do is swing it over, and then again, there's one more hook right here. Now it's fully assembled. Now here's the deal. Totally up to you whether or not you want to put the wheels on, all right? So if you want to put the wheels on, it's literally like screwing in a light bulb. But here's the deal. If you take the wheels off, each one of these shelves will hold 250 pounds worth of weight, all right? A lot of weight. But if you want to put the wheels on, which again makes it so convenient to move all about your garage, it's 75 per shelf, okay? Still great, great quality. You know, you're looking at 300 pounds worth of storage rack on a wheeled system, which is fantastic. Now, why are wheels important? Why are wheels great? Well, it just gives you multiple more ways to use it in your garage. For example, you can actually now stack your shelving system, all right? You can put 1, 2, 3, and 4 of these right in front of the other. Why? Because if you need something on that back rack, all you do, take this, move it out of the way, grab what you want, and then put it back. So again, even if you have like shelves already installed in your garage, you can put it in front of, maybe steps that go, you know, wherever you can put this in front of, but literally breaks down to nothing.
You know what's kind of cool about it is, what if you have a hot mess basement? Maybe that's right. Where your laundry, your washer and dryer is, and you got stuff everywhere. Or you've got all your storage stuff, all your tools from the hubby and all that kind of stuff. What's neat about origami, because it collapses down, you can actually get it down to the basement. You could take it up to the attic and get your attic organized. You can get them into places that normally you wouldn't be able to drag a huge shelf like this. You imagine trying to drag this up to an attic or down to a basement? It's almost impossible. But because it collapses down to such a small space, now you can get it to different places.
Absolutely.
We have people who use these and they take them on the road. They actually do great crafting events, or they go do art shows, and they use the origami because they're so wildly portable, mm-hmm. and yet they can display all their wares on it, which is great. But right. I love this. I mean, talking about getting your garage organized or your tools organized.
What about parking your car in your garage?
Yeah, wouldn't that be novel?
You know, and I think that's just such a good example. I mean, I just think of all the years that the different cars that I've had since I've had kid. I had the big minivan. Now I'm in a smaller car right now. Your life changes, and the needs of your garage will change as well. Sure. So again, if you got a big car in there right now, and maybe in a couple of years, you're going to be able to get stuff off the floor, get organized, and go. But all this stuff, I mean, the other day, my daughter got these lights for her walls, neon lights, and she put them up without talking to us first. She took them off. You know what else came off? Paint.
great.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Now it's like a big S shape in there. So that made me think of the paint cans right here. You know, right. You never really want to store them until you need them,
right.
You know?
Right.
So now it gives you a perfect place. Again, all this stuff, great ideas. What about your potting stuff?
Yeah, you know? All your gardening
it's
tools.
It's so heavy, yeah. It's bulky, it's messy, yeah. You know, takes up a ton of space. This gets dirty, you hose it off. This is literally indoor and outdoor use. It's powder coated steel. So I've read where people get it just for their firewood. You know, it keeps
it stack up all their
yes,
logs. And
yes.
Also, they roll easy. Even when you have it completely packed out, they roll great.
Absolutely.
All right, I gotta do colors. So Erin, why don't you tell me what colors are available? Okay, it's my producer. So we have the pewter you saw us work with. We have pewter white, we have teal, cobalt blue, red, navy, and vintage bronze.
Okay.
So just because the black's not available, that one's already sold out, just FYI. So we do have the white, which again is always the number one bestseller.
Absolutely.
When I first got my origami in this size, and again, it's the pewter ones, because we didn't have any other colors, mine was a whole linen closet, originally, because I have a really small house, and I've got teeny little closets, and I used mine as a linen closet right beside where my washer and dryer
are.
Yeah.
Well, this thing, you look at it and it looks really big on TV, and it is big, but here, it's only a foot and a half off of the wall, so it may look bigger than that. Again, I think of the laundry room. We have those cabinets behind the washer and dryer for storage. I'm 5'2". I can't reach that.
True.
I can't even tell you how many like knee marks are on the top of the washer and dryer for me like getting in there trying to get to the cabinets. So I need this storage space because I need to put my detergent, I got to put my Nellies, I've got, you know, a spray can, whatever. My cleaning supplies go up there as well.
Sure.
So this is that great, great solution. And it's also nice when I do have towels that I'm washing. You know how great it is to take them out of the dryer, just put them right here and fold them and I'm not running around, I'm not throwing them back in here so they all get all wrinkled. It's really a great, great solution.
Well, we know some people, too, will put all their dirty clothes in baskets, then fold all the clean clothes and roll it down room to room and drop it off. Because it rolls. I mean, it rolls easily.
Mm-hmm.
You can have this completely weighed down, and you can still move it very, very easy. The wheels are great on this.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right, now, this is going to be the
vintage bronze,
which is really always popular.
And I love the way that we have propped this out because, you know, it doesn't have to be for the garage. It doesn't have to be for the laundry. It doesn't have to be in those throwaway places. It really can be in any room in the house. And I love this for a TV stand. I love this for a gaming station. I love the fact that, you know, sometimes you buy a TV stand and it's big and it's bulky and it closes in a room. Because this is still all open, it really does open things up, all right? It's open in the back so you have enough room for your cables. And even if this is a sound station for you. We do have these bins available as well. I like the fact that they are made specifically for this large rack. Great. But again, you can put your throws in there. You can put your.
But I mean, look at this giant basket. This is a really huge basket in here. It's not just a little small decorative basket. That's that little workhorse. So all the throws, all the NFL throws you've picked and collected up, guess what? You can finally put them away. I love them. I don't like looking at them all spoon everywhere. Right. Put them away, hide them in a great basket, and then put them on the shelf. Now, this one's gonna be our red. The red's always a fun color. Perfect storage.
All right, this is my nemesis, my arch nemesis right here, these bits, all right? Because I try to get organized, especially when it comes to like the decoration stuff in the house.
Christmas decorations?
Yes,
oh,
and you know, where a lot of these bins hide would be, in years past, up in my attic.
Right.
All right, so let's say it's like a Tuesday and I'm like, all right, I'm getting ready for Christmas today. I'm getting those bins down myself. I'm gonna have the house decorated before the kids come home. I pull down that rickety old ladder, that wood nasty, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah,
the
we've
string
got it. Yeah,
that
we've
you got.
Got
okay,
one.
You pull that down. I go up, I search for the bin that I want. It's never clearly marked, but I grab it and I'm coming down the stairs like this, you know, and I'm like trying to hold on.
Right.
All right, not a smart choice, okay? And I get down and I open it up. And it's not the box that I want.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
So I think maybe your story is not as extreme as mine or as obnoxious as mine, but I think we all can relate to just having that struggle of not having these big bins or the big boxes of stuff that we need at our fingertips.
But even if they're in the garage and they're piled on top of each other, do you ever, because they're so heavy, get to the bottom one?
No.
We never do.
No.
And it's such a waste of space and energy and time.
Mm-hmm.
And I think, too, in the new year, at least for me, maybe you feel the same, I love getting a fresh start. Right now, now I am itching to go through all of my crafting stuff and all my closets and just get rid of stuff and clean stuff. There's something that I want to do. I just want to unload things, but I want it to be organized. So the stuff that I love and I want to keep, I want to be able to get to them. And if you have a storage space too, we were able to downsize our storage space. We actually buy and rent a storage space every month. We were able to downsize because I use the origami because it's such a more efficient use of the space in storage.
Absolutely.
Because as you said, I roll one out to get to the next one, I roll it back, and then I put the other one back in. And things that I hadn't seen in years, I now can get to. They're organized. I have my sewing machines in storage. If I need them, I can get to them. They're not lost somewhere in the back. And then we spend a bunch of money that's useless on a storage space, and we can't get inside the front door. You've seen that before, right?
Absolutely.
Because it's a hot mess piled all the way to the ceiling.
Well, that's what they're meant for. Just throw as much stuff as you possibly can in there, you know?
Exactly.
But like you said, you need that one thing in the back right corner.
Right.
You're kind of out of luck,
right.
You know?
Right.
So again, with this is great. This is going to be our pewter one right here. Okay, this is the one that started it all. It's kind of a metalled finish. But again, this is your assembly. So we're talking about a shelving system for as strong as you want that you literally take out of the box, you open up, and it falls into place. That's it. No more having to level. No more having to screw metal into metal, which is very difficult, at least for me to do, all right? No more permanent storage in your garage. You know, a lot of times you hire those people to come in and they do a great job. It looks pretty. It looks like it's right out of a magazine. It's got great shelving. But let's say next year you get a bigger car or a smaller car. You want to put the bikes in there.
Or you want to move.
Or you want to move, and all that money stays in the house,
right.
You know? This allows you to take your whole shelving system with you to the next place or rearrange it the way that works best for you at that time in your life.
Right.
You know?
It's just as smart as can be. Now, again, here's the exciting news. Over the last several months, we have not had free shipping on origami. Shipping's a big deal because a lot of these things ship for like $17, $18, especially our big guy. So if you want to get the largest one we do, this is the most heavy duty. It has the biggest capacity and it's the holds the most weight. Get it today because once you hit $99 or more on any of our storage and organization at checkout, it's going to flip to free shipping. So indeed, you are getting free shipping and that saves you a ton of money. It's when most people will buy extra origamis. One time I bought my first origamis and I went back online and there wasn't shipping and I had to wait. I literally waited until a today's special day because I knew we'd probably have free shipping on that day. But boy, did I stock up when we have it. It's a great time to do that. And as your lifestyle changes, as you said too, Trace, origami changes with you. It's durable. It's versatile. Maybe you just want to, maybe you have a little balcony. You live in an apartment, maybe you're in the city and you have a balcony and you want to put beautiful plants on it. Well, you can because it can take the elements. Maybe you have an outdoor living space and you're like, gosh, I really would love a place to put all the swim noodles and all the crazy stuff for the pool or crazy stuff for my barbecue pit. This would be amazing for a barbecue area. Have my husband, he's got more stuff, I swear, for his barbecue than we do in our kitchen. Perfect for that because guess
Absolutely.
What? It can take the elements.
Oh yeah.
You don't have to baby them. You don't have, how many of you have a bunch of paint cans? Do you have that rickety old plastic shelf, no one touches it, because the minute you know you take that one can off,
yep.
The whole thing is gonna collapse, and you've got paint cans from 1972 out in the garage.
Oh, absolutely. I think of all the big stuff too, like my husband only barbecues with charcoal. Do you know how many bags of charcoal that we have?
Same here.
You know? And here's the deal. That has to be up off the ground. If there's any type of flood or any type of moisture, that's shot, you
right.
know? Again, we were talking about firewood. Imagine being able, if you're somebody who has a beautiful fire pit, load this up with your firewood. You know what? It's up off the ground, it's aerated, it's not staying soaked at the
bottom.
You
can roll it.
Roll it around wherever you want. Yeah.
Right, right.
If you're somebody who likes to garden and you've got mulch and you've got soil and you've got all your gardening tools, hey, this becomes a gardening dolly. Because it's it's powder coated steel, it adds a whole nother dimension because it truly is indoor and outdoor use. This can stay out in the rain, it can stay out in the snow.
Because explain, it's not gonna rust.
It will not rust, it will not chip, it will not corrode. Again, it's powder coating, which means every single nook and cranny, even on the inside of this, is filled with that powder coating so that nothing gets in there, nothing breaks away at it. So it's always gonna stay this color and you're not gonna have to worry about it breaking
Yeah, the color
down.
Doesn't fade.
Exactly.
It really is amazing. And you say, well, you know, I can go out and get a plastic shelf for, you know, I don't know, $49. Don't make the mistake. I was saying, telling Tracy last, in the beginning of the hour, my son, he's a vivacious reader, he has tons of real books, and he said, Mom, I'm gonna buy some shelving. And I literally told him tonight, I said, please don't waste your hard-earned money on any other shelving, invest in the origami. Because once you buy it, it stays with you for basically the rest of your life. My origami is not going anywhere. I know we're gonna have it for a very long time. It's durable, it's sturdy, and this one, do the weight capacity again on it, because this one will blow your mind.
All right, so listen, each one of these shelves without the wheels on, each shelf, 250 pounds worth of weight, okay? Now, put the wheels on, you're still at 75 pounds per shelf, so 300 pounds worth of weight. Dimensions, 3 feet across, 1.5 feet deep, and 60 inches tall, so just over 5 feet tall. So again, tons of surface and storage surface space on this one.
Yeah, and again, let's do the colors, Erin, if we will, because I know the black's not available. Definitely we have the pewter, for sure. We definitely have the red, so we have the red. Mm-hmm. We have a teal floating around.
Yep.
We have a cobalt blue available. We have a navy and a vintage bronze, and I have the white, so there's the white. Yeah, oh, here we go, oh gosh, here we go.
Oh, don't go, don't go.
Thank you, oh, we have it, here we go.
Cobalt.
This is the cobalt blue.
Oh, I can leave that one there.
And then okay, got it, and then we have the teal. So we have the teal available too. And if you go to .com, it's the easiest way to see the entire origami collection. Again, it's a new year, get organized. Whether it's your closet, your garage, your crafting area, your bathroom, the guest room, the kids room, whatever it might be, origami is the perfect solution.
100%.
And it's a great day to pick it up with that free shipping deal. All right, speaking of our today's special, Trace, give us like 15 seconds. What's the magic here?
Oh my gosh, this can be 6 tiers. It can be 3 tiers. It holds up to 200 pounds worth of weight. You don't have to deconstruct it to move it from size to size. Look at this.
Look at the magic.
You literally flip it over and now it's a 6-tier shelf. It's decorative. It's strong, it's functional, it's origami, and it is going to be perfect in any single room that you have in your house. Crafters love it, bakers love it, cookers love it, organizers love it. Even if you just get it for your entryway, it's such a smart, smart solution.
I'm telling you, a crazy good price too tonight. Remember, after today, it goes up almost $40. So if you're thinking about it, this is the perfect time to get it because it is our best value. We have 4 FlexPays, and again, you'll get free shipping when you throw it in your cart, which you will on all of our storage, your organization, after $99. Coins coming up next. Stay with us. Thanks, Trace.
Thank you.